It was like the Sunset Strip was an amusement park, you know, that there were just so many things. If you wanted to see a hypnotist or you wanted to see a comedian or you wanted to see all these things, it would all be on the Sunset Strip. A hooker.